Uganda, a country torn apart by war, a country where unspeakable evil has reigned during one of the world's longest-running civil wars, a war fueled by hate, a war fought with children, abducted from their homes, forced to kill or be killed, some forced to become sex slaves.
The invisible children are no longer invisible. There's devastated communities all across the country. But how do you move on after everything they've been through? Just how do you?
We invest in the Ugandans and invest in the people here. And how we invest in the people is empowering to help themselves to rebuild the communities. And we want to build something that's sustainable and that can last for generations. So how we do that is we support them by providing for them medical equipment, medical treatment, food, help them doing rebuilding of their homes and also education. The only problem that we have is we have a lack of resources. The more resources, the more we can do.
Throw up your rock fist if you're feeling it when I drop this.
You can change your shirt and change the world. God's put it on my heart to give 30% of our pre-tax profits to doing His work. And we're starting right here in Uganda.
The headbangers in the parking lot. Here we come if you're ready or not. No time to talk because we're on the clock. Bringing that to your block. Let me show you where we're coming from.
We see just how life's being changed and our community's being changed and children getting hope in their eyes again. And this is the most rewarding experience to see how Jesus just come in the communities and change it. And we cannot do it without people like Rockfish. So Rockfish, just thank you for your support and what you guys are doing for us.
We love you, Rockfish! Yeah!
When you buy Rockfish Streetwear, you're investing. You're investing in the kingdom and you're investing in people. That's kingdom business and that's Rockfish Streetwear.